All right, everybody get your helmet on. We don't ride without our helmets.
What these kids get in the bike club is not something they're easily going to find somewhere else. It's a sense of belonging, a safe place, which is important to them, and a freedom to explore their community. It's a wonderful thing that we have going on with this bike club.
The Two Wheels, I think, for Sterling has brought a community within a community. It has gotten them to places where they may not have experienced before. Also taught them fellowshipping, even growing educationally. My name is Sylvia Vandross, and I am the resource coordinator for Sterling Community. This is a neighborhood of that they're concerned about obesity in, so it takes care of that measure.
These kids are seizing their future, a future of an active lifestyle that's vibrant and healthy and energetic.
My name is Malachi. I'm proud of the Sterling Spinners, and this is what the Sterling Spinners did for me. Used to not be fit, but now I'm fit.
Being on the bike has really changed Malachi's life. My name is Lakita Cohens. My son Malachi is in the Sterling Spinners. Since he's been at the bike club, it has really changed. It's like I got a brand new child. I mean, you know, he's 15, good grades, AB honor roll. He's in more activities, not just the bike club. If it wasn't for the bike club, I don't know what would have happened to my son.
I'm gonna steal from Lance Armstrong, where it's not about the bike. That just kind of happens to be the mechanism that we started with. That I had an interest in cycling, and David Taylor kind of brought me into the group. My name is Tim Granger, and I'm one of the mentors involved in the Sterling Spinners Bike Club.
They're showing us how to grow up and be prepared for the real life when we get out of high school and college. I'm Christian Gonzalez, I'm 15 years old, and I'm one of the founding members of the Sterling Spinners.
It's giving them determination. It's giving them just the opportunity to just say, we can do this, this is fun. I don't have to be afraid to adventure further out than what my boundaries limit me to. My name is Darlene Ergel, and I have two children that are involved in Sterling Spinners.
Just imagine what these kids experience, leaving from their own doorstep and riding with a group into this vibrant community and seeing things that they've never dreamed about and exploring the world around them. When we hit the Swamp Rabbit Trail with these kids, riding along the Reedy River, approaching downtown Greenville, that is so beautifully vibrant. These kids just love it. As we ride under the Liberty Bridge and approach Falls Park, we mentors and the kids just absolutely love being out, seeing families hanging out together and people enjoying downtown. It's just great to be part of it. A lot of what we do is building friendships apart from bikes. We've taken a trip to Youth in Government in Columbia, and that was a wonderful experience. We've gone to Clemson and rubbed Frank Howard's rock, which was a real treat. We've been to Michelin on Main in downtown Greenville, and we play tennis at the Croc Center. We have lots of fun together when we're not on bikes.
The Sterling Spinners mean the world to me. I love the Sterling Spinners.
I'm hoping that the Sterling Spinners Club will continue to grow.
It is so important that kids become physically fit, that they have an opportunity to explore the community around them, that they have a sense of belonging. We need partners who will help us share this vision in other communities with other kids.